And new information, the Capital Area Transit System is doing away with its mask mandate. The bus system says it will no longer enforce the federal mandate on buses and at CATS facilities, but they still recommend you wear a mask when inside their facility.